What's up, YouTube? I'm back with a brand new video. I don't know why I always say brand new video, because it's obviously a brand new video. Whatever. So a couple days ago, I went to Ross, not expecting to find anything, just because around this time, especially the holidays, like, it's jam-packed. You can't even walk. Like, so many people go there during the holidays, and it kind of sucks. So I go in there, right? So I go into the store, I go straight into the shoe section, I start scanning super, super quick just because there's like 20 other people around me, like trying to find shoes, and they're like pushing each other, and I'm just like, bro, like, I'm just trying to get some shoes, man, like, can I get some shoes, no? But right as I was just about to quit, and you know, I was just going to call it a day, like, you know, there's nothing here, I look down to the last rack, and I find these shoes. Right here. The LeBron 11 South Beach. For $60. Not only did I find a pair of LeBrons at Ross, but I found them in my size. Like, and I was actually pretty stoked about these, because for only $60, and I think the cheapest that I saw them online was like $130 or something like that. So this is definitely a steal, and I was so happy to find these. But yeah, this is pretty cool. These are actually my first pair of basketball shoes in like a very long time. Like, but for $60, I was stoked about that, and I'm happy that I found them. Yeah, dude, the material is pretty cool. It looks like it's some like straight out of like Mars or something, you know? Some like alien planet made these shoes or something like that, you know? Whoa. Did you see that? I don't know. But anyways, yeah, this is a shoe. Pretty cool. I actually ended up taking off the shoe lock on this one. Just I wanted to see what it looked like. I think it looks better without the shoe lock. So I'm gonna take it off on this one too. I know the shoe was like inspired by like the 80s like hit show Miami Vice, because that's why it has all like the pinkish and whatever color this is. Has LeBron on the bottom and the peak on the cracks. LeBron on there. I really like this shoe. It's pretty cool. You can see all the fly wire through like the cracks right here. It's actually, and it's really, really comfortable too. So yeah. Pretty freaking cool. So that's pretty much the video. If you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe. I'm trying really hard to make videos every single week, but I've just been really, really busy. But I really want to like do this whole YouTube stuff. Like, I want to like succeed in it, and I don't know. It's fun. It's a nice hobby, you know. So yeah, I'm getting a new camera in a couple of days, so I'm stoked about that, and there's gonna be way more content coming. So yeah, pretty cool. Coming at you from my closet again, messy closet that is. So yeah. So now, let's get to the on feet.
Okay, it's rap pack to my pulse flat. We keep it real, no false rap. I got four cars and they all black. Got four bras and they all that. We call that ballin'. Doing this is my calling. Flow is so appalling. My phone off and she calling. I'm like, yeah, what it do? Penthouse, man, what a view. Fall back as I'm coming through with my whole team. They coming too, that's real. Too real, motherfucker, tell me how you feel. I'm too good for my own good. I won't leak the album, I let it spill. Number one, bitch, I bet it will. Do the numbers, I said it will. I played the game and I'm still the same, and I never change just to get a deal, bitch, I'm ballin', ballin'. I came from nothing to something like it's nothing. Yeah, you know I done it, now there's no discussion, bitch, I'm ballin', ballin'. I made a promise to my mama, I'ma turn these zeros into tens of commas. Bitch, I'm ballin', ballin'. Closing $1 million deals, catch me swerving, burning $100 bills. How I feel when you ballin', ballin'. Going places they never go. It ain't all about the money, but I stack it cause you never know. I'ma live life till I overdose. Where they sleeping on me, that's comatose. I went mainstream with my main team. You just mad as fuck, you ain't come close. And your next girl is my ex girl. She fine as hell, but she a mess girl. All I do is rhyme, I got no time, so I can't reply to your text girl. But I'm back again and I run it. Always gotta keep it 100. All of y'all know y'all want it. Turn it up and get blunted. I'm like, fuck the money, fuck the fame. I came here to fuck up the game, gon' get it. I'm feeling myself, fresh to death, bitch, I'm killing myself. I'm gone, we burning it up. Step in the building, we turning it up. Talking that shit, but they never admit. When I step to the mic, I be murdering it, and we living real good. Mainstream, but it's still good. I got raw shit, I got real shit, but right now it's time for that feel good. We call that balling. Doing this is my calling. Flow is so appalling. My phone off and she calling. I'm like, yeah, what it do? Penthouse, man, what a view. Fall back cause I'm coming through with my whole team. They coming too. That's ballin', ballin'. I came from nothing to something like it's nothing. Yeah, you know.